Breaking, another bomb threat at the Walmart Supercenter in Red Bluff. Police say it happened around 10:30 this morning and that the caller who phoned in the threat had the same female voice and used the same wording as the previous threats. There have been seven now. The investigation is ongoing.